You guys are leading with the heartbeat bill. That's the first, and I'm not kidding when I say I hope and literally pray that that is the start, and we will carry through.
2 years ago, you helped put pro-life majorities in both houses of the legislature, and they're passing legislation that protects the unborn. So when you hear the Democrats say that we're cutting education, plant that flag and tell them that is absolutely not the truth. We are investing in our greatest asset, and that's our young people.
Nancy Pelosi's coming in here because she loves Iowa, she doesn't know what corn is. She's coming in here to pave the way so that they can undo every single solitary thing that we've done. First, we had the mayor of Los Angeles visit us. He said that Iowa was the California of the Midwest. What have we ever done to receive